Good morning, Interboro. Please rise and salute the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now, stay tuned for this edition of Kaleidoscope.
Hi, this is Abu with some borough birthdays. Monday, June 7th, 2021, Skylar Bastido, Nicholas K., Thomas Roberts, and Ryder Sakers. Tuesday, June 8th, 2021, Caitlin Betson, Sarah Smith, and Mr. Lafferty. Have a very happy birthday.
Hi, this is Aly
and Trena
with your weather report. Today, Monday, June 7th, prom day, it will be a high of 91 today and humid. Tomorrow, Tuesday, June 8th, is going to be hotter with a high of 92. Partly sunny and humid.
Have a great day, everyone.
Hello, Interboro, and today I have the distinct privilege of standing with one and only Mr. Andy Costanzo, Director of Student Activities here and the Student Council, correct? Today we have the privilege of awarding this prestigious award in recognition of service to the Interboro School District Board of School Directors to our school board director who represents our students, correct?
Correct.
So what I'm asking you today is what goes into that role as a senior who takes on this role? Tell me what their responsibilities are.
Good question. The board rep is elected at the end of his or her sophomore year. In fact, we have three terrific young people running and are going to be voted upon by 3 o'clock tomorrow. All students vote, by the way, seniors as well. So the person's main job is to be available and gather information. Much of it comes from the district superintendent and speak at every school board meeting from September through May. It's a 2-year position, so Fran has served her second year, and that's why she's getting this award. Our current junior board rep is Grace Hughes, who will automatically become senior board rep in the fall. Primarily, they are sharing information with the school board on what's going on in the schools and answering questions on the occasion the school board might say, hey, Fran, what's going on with this, that kind of thing.
Well, that's fantastic, and I couldn't think of a more deserving student than the recipient of this award, Ms. Francesca Parker.
I agree.
Okay, so Ms. Parker, in recognition of service to the Interboro School District Board of Directors, I award you this plaque, year 2021. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
And now, a special address from the President of Summit.
Thank you, everyone. It's been hard these past months working on schoolwork, missing some of it, restrictions left and right and everywhere in the center. Do you know what month it is? June. June doesn't seem like much until you consider it's the last month of school. You can go out and smell the fresh air, and I will guarantee you, you will have the best summer of your life. Nobody can take that away from you. Nobody. No teacher, no nothing. One of the best summers ever. It's going to be huge. Huge. And there's no malarkey about that. So grab your flip-flops. Grab your tubies. And tubies? What the hell is a tubie? Never mind. I want you to have fun. Get ice cream. Do everything. Go everywhere. See everything. And think of the summers of the past. Adjust the bass and let the alpine.